It's like Kierkegaard said, you know, there will come a time when we have so much security and comfort that what we'll want more than anything else is deprivation and challenge. And I think that's particularly what young men want. Now, I think that that's partly because young women...